The Clovis sound, made popular by such greats as Buddy Holly and Roy Orbison, was created and recorded in Clovis at the Norman Petty 7th Street Studio. Although it is no longer an active recording studio, the original equipment still resides there, and a visit will take you back in time to the grand days of rock and roll. Petty's golden ears helped dozens of popular country, rock, and pop musicians who recorded at the Norman Petty Studios. Buddy Holly, Roy Orbison, Buddy Knox, Waylon Jennings, Jimmy Gilmer and the Fireballs, Charlie Phillips, Jimmy Bowen, Johnny Duncan, Carolyn Hester, Chita Rivera, Brad Mull, and many others. Inside the studios, the large dangling microphones, the old control board with big round knobs, the clocks on the wall, the Coke machine, and the furnishings look much as they did in the late 50s when Buddy Holly came to record. Relive the Norman Petty legacy with a tour of the studio. Meet the Roses and Tollettes, backup singers for Buddy Holly. Hear original music recordings that will take you back in time. This is a place you'll never forget and treasure for the rest of your life. The studios are located at 1313 West 7th Street. Tours must be booked well in advance. Please call the Chamber at 575-763-3435 for details.